Dwight, Illinois. Can't see the detail, but there's the light waviness in there. Thanks for looking.